I was 18 when I got married, but it was not love.
Your husband is a saint, and we must all cherish him for Russia's sake.
We cannot be this for us and misery and Christ for happiness.
We are bound together by death, and this can be broken by Christ and his life.
You are depraved, a woman without honor, and this is what you want. Do now what you want.
Seems to understand the nature of the which is used by something sacred. The man is then covering his wife, grant part he can go.
She'll be ruined.
I love you. Can I ask why about love?